Welcome once again to Thanks for the Clamories. Okay, common question that everybody thinks about. How many fourth graders do you think you could take at once?
What?
I mean, obviously, if you had to fight against a million fourth graders, you'd lose. So, like, what's the real number? Like, what's the legitimate number of fourth graders that you could successfully take on?
Let's say 100. That sounds reasonable.
Oh, no way. 100 and you're dead.
Why are we fighting them?
Because they're idiots.
Did they say something about my mother?
What? Yes. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. We'll say yes.
Oh, then a baker's dozen.
What kind of weapons?
Only what's available in the schoolyard.
You could really mess up some kids with a chain from a swing. Just da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
All right. Tell you what I'd do. I'd back into a bathroom stall and just start kicking. Dead. 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 Keep coming. Dead. Give them a narrow entry point. Make them come in single file. Dead. Dead. Anyway, I guess I'm trying to say 800 fourth graders.
Why are we talking about killing kids? People are going to hate this. Peter, do something else, quick.
What if I play some kick-ass music?
You got to know when to hold.
Kick-ass? This is not kick-ass.
Wait, yeah, hang on. I'll find something.
You're playing two songs at once. What even is this?
I don't know. I'm just pressing buttons.
I got to admit, it does have a groove. Look, those people are even dancing to it.
Every gambler knows the secret to surviving.
Ah, great. I accidentally started Chris's birth video.
Help me!
Hey, what's that song you're playing?
I don't know. It's just random garbage from my computer.
Oh, you're a DJ. That's perfect. I own a nightclub for cocaine people and Armenians. I need noise. You available?
We're in!
Great. I'll see you guys Wednesday at 2 a.m.
What the hell was that? We're supposed to be doing a podcast.
Peter, I don't know if you noticed, but the podcast was a disaster.
Yeah, and we were looking for something to do as a foursome.
But how can I be a DJ? I'm just a guy with a laptop and an inflated self-image.
Trust me, you're perfect.
All right, sounds good. Let's do this.
Okay, let's make some noise for DJ Peter and the Sound Slap. Give it to him.
Shut up, man.
Shut up.
Peanut.
Roadhouse.
Roadhouse.
That's nasty.
That's nasty.
What?
This place is awesome.
Totally. Hey, did you see Tom Sizemore in the bathroom with a ladle?
You've been playing the exact same song for 14 hours. That means you're great. I was right about you guys.
Weird you turned that into a compliment about yourself.
Well, I'm on cocaine.
My kid's baseball team came in second place.
I don't care about that. But listen, there's a big music festival coming up. You've got some mad DJ skills. You could be our headliner.
Electric Clam Festival?
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So what do you say?
Well, I don't know. I should probably check with the guys and see what they...
You don't need the guys. I didn't see their fingers press three buttons.
I guess I do have a gift.
So are you in?
Yeah, that'd be amazing. Can I kiss you?
Excuse me?
I don't know. Someone gave me a pill, and now all I want to do is feel your jacket.
Yeah.
No, stay here.
All right, Peter, it's all queued up. Just push this button.
Okay, here we go.
No, Peter, not that one!
Audible.com presents Are You There, Vodka? It's me, Chelsea, as read by Chelsea Handler.
Peter, that's the wrong track.
Yeah, pretty good stuff, huh?
Chapter 1, Stuff I Can Fit in My Lady Place. Up first, Eiffel Tower Lego Sculpture. Yup.
Peter, we gotta stop this.
Soup thermos. Yup.
It's locked.
Yeah, awesome, huh? Wait, how come everyone's leaving?
Brother Brand all-in-one fax scanner color copier with phone attachment. Yup.